have a YouTube channel just for Chinese that you have open, ready to go. You've already prepared a playlist of material that you can listen to at any time that is both comprehensible and compelling. If you spend the time to do this, say at the end of each day, then you're really going to feel the benefit of that over time. Do things like manage your passive playlist or your YouTube playlist.